What's going on, everyone? Aseel Soueid here from Diabetic Aesthetics. So I'm currently outside of my brother's place right now because this is it, guys. This is it. We're going back home for Thanksgiving break. We're not going back home for like winter break, you know, full month, but we're going back for a full week. And God, does it feel freaking good because, you know, I'll finally get some more time to just relax, de-stress a little bit, not focus so much on school while I'm balancing all of this. And it's just gonna be awesome. I can also focus on like pumping out a lot more content and stuff like that and just focus on doing what I ultimately love the most, which is this, and it's gonna be great. But anyways, let's go check out, see what the bro's doing.
All right, bro's all packed up.
All fresh,
looking good. Damn, are those new?
New Chelsea boots, bro.
New Chelsea boots.
Damn.
Best believe.
Black Friday shopping, for sure. I'm getting some good stuff, stuff like that. But yeah, I got a lot of cool stuff planned for Black Friday too, so be on the lookout for that. But anyways, let's get your shit in the car.
We got the bro cam going on right now.
Bro cam.
So four and a half, actually that was like 5.5 hours later in the car. Pulling up to our house, guys. Thanksgiving break.
We made it.
It is finally here. I couldn't be more stoked. Seriously, how freaking excited
bro, it is finally upon us.
It is finally
Thanksgiving break
us.
Is the best.
Oh my gosh.
All favorite months to come up.
There, you already know, Thanksgiving break, literally the best. I'm using this card, by the way. It's like, we have a gate. It's a gated community, but yeah, I'm so freaking excited, guys. All I'm gonna do this break is literally make YouTube videos, create content, you know, work on the clothing, just build upon myself, guys. Let me focus on myself and, you know, not have the stress of schoolwork. And yeah, eat a lot of food, like a ton of freaking food.
Oh yeah, ketchup.
That's definitely the best thing I'm looking
for. Watch some movies.
Oh.
You know what's good?
Plenty of movies we'll be watching.
Maybe pick up a new release.
Ooh, maybe like some Call of Duty action.
Yep.
But, oh yeah. Hella games will be made as well. I'm gonna push some serious PRs here. Every time I come back home from being in school, my strength just shoots through the roof, and that's obviously because like all the food, better quality foods too, you know, more like fruits and vegetables and stuff. But anyways, we're gonna go to eat, I think. My parents made reservations to a restaurant. I'll be sure to bring you guys along. Anyways, we're pulling up right now to the home, so see you guys in just a moment.
All right, let us see.
Alright, guys, first oyster I've ever had, going down in the books.
Alright, bro.
How do I do this?
Like, I take it down.
Yeah, you just guzzle it down? Straight up?
I believe so. Ooh.
Maybe a minute for this.
How's it, bro?
Tastes like money.
Thank you.
Good.
I like it.
Thank you.
Very interesting.
Here
you go, boys. Hey, salud. Cheers to family. Good times.
Fam, baby.
That is most definitely not a vodka.
Got some appetizers, some ahi tuna.
I like New York strip.
How's ahi tuna, bro?
This is the best thing ever.
Literally, this is the best freaking.
Oh my gosh.
I can't even explain this.
Oh, look at that.
Go ahead.
We did eat chicken.
It's not Kroger chicken.
Drink your martini.
More oysters.
Are you recording?
Hi, brother.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, it feels better. I can feel the heat.
You know you're no longer in college when you're sipping on a martini.
What can I bring for you on this glorious afternoon?
Well, Hector, here's the game plan. You're going to bring us two absolute martinis. You know how I like them, straight up. And then precisely 7.5 minutes after that, you're going to bring us two more. Then two more after that, every 5 minutes until one of us passes the fuck out.
Cheers to that, bro.
Course one.
Some salad.
Thank you.
All right, so we got our next course. What steak is it?
The heavy
New York steak strip and some garlic mash, and we're gonna grub.
Guess who's back?
All right, so it's currently the next day. We had an epic time at that restaurant, or I'd like to say like that feast that my parents set up for us. Just an incredible time overall. We got back home and we didn't really do much. We just rested, caught up, you know, chatted with our parents for a long time and went to bed. But let's talk about that feast real quick. How good was that restaurant, bro?
Bro, that was probably the best dinner I ever had in my life.
Literally the best dinner.
Experience.
The best experience, the best dinner ever, guys. It was just absolutely incredible. You already know, everything was crushed. All the food is just awesome. Some great drinks and overall good times. But it's the next day right now, and I figured while I'm home right now, the vlogs are gonna be a little bit different. They're gonna be a lot more like focused on food and training and just overall, like, you know, myself, bettering myself inside the gym and everything. So I'm gonna do these little winter bulking episodes, and I want you guys to let me know how you guys like these. They're gonna be very personal, you know, pretty much everything, the whole nine yards with my training, my food, you know, my intake, what I'm eating, meal ideas, recipes. Like I said, just crushing it in the gym, showing you guys my workouts and even my blood sugars, everything, the whole nine yards. By the way, sorry if my voice is very scratchy. I woke up a little sick. I'm not sure why. This happens every time I go home back from college. But yeah, these winter bulking vlogs, hopefully you guys enjoy them. So we're gonna start this off. This is kind of be like the intro of it, or like the first video for these winter bulking episodes. But anyways, it's currently 9:30 in the morning. Measured my blood sugar. Everything was A-okay. I'll show you guys actually. It was 83. So blood sugar was 82, which is pretty good, not bad. I'm feeling really good. And then I have some water right over here. I always chug 2 cups of water when I wake up. And then of course, after that, we got our good old coffee, a good old cup of G.I. Joe. Can't forget that. And we're gonna go ahead and make some breakfast. And what are we gonna get for breakfast? What are you having, oats? Bro, I think I'm gonna go for some good old classic oats with maybe some like cocoa powder, some chocolate oats. And we got some egg beaters right over here. I'll use a container of that. And some whole eggs, maybe like 2 or 3 whole eggs. And that'll send us off to breakfast, guys. And like I said, a whole ton of water. What do you got? Same thing?
I found some granola.
Granola, yeah.
After last night, feeling a little classic meal. We should probably recap what we had.
Nah, I'm sure I showed it all on the screen. But it was like oysters, shrimp. Yeah, the shrimp, ahi tuna, steaks. Incredible steak, by the way.
Martinis,
you already know. Like,
Bailey's,
a whole bunch.
Sambuca.
Sambuca, whatever that is. What kind of alcohol? If you guys know what Sambuca is, comment down below. And then we had some Irish coffee. So yeah, it was kind of like an alcoholic night.
If you've ever taken a shot of the Sambuca.
Yeah, taken a shot of the Sambuca.
And you're tripping.
Whatever the hell that's supposed to be, whoever created that, why? But comment down below, you're a trooper, you know what I'm talking about. No need to say any more about this. But anyways, we're gonna fix up some breakfast, show you guys what I have. So we got meal one prepared. What I have is around 8 servings of egg beater, so that's 8 egg whites. And then I have 2 whole eggs on top. Major pro tip, always cook your egg whites first, then put some sunny side eggs on top so the yolk like pops all over it. Makes it like 20 million times better. Thank me later. Like the video because I shared that comment or that tip. And then I got some 120 grams of oats with the cocoa powder and some sweetener. So like some chocolate protes. If you have not tried this out, definitely give it a try. It makes it taste a whole lot better than just like plain oats. And then I have like around 100 grams of strawberries on top. And I did put some sugar-free syrup. I never really do that, but I thought, you know what? Why not? We're getting a little fancy here. But that's meal number one. Pretty hearty whole food meal. Like this will keep me full for the next like 6-7 hours, guys. I just want to have a big meal. So I don't have to focus on food till around like 4 p.m. And yeah, I don't know if we're gonna be eating out later or anything. So kind of low fat, high carb, but pretty decently high protein. What you got? Same thing?
Same thing, bro.
Bro's got the same thing, but he's carbing up. Got the banana. Yeah, same thing, man. Same thing.
Eggs, same thing.
Eggs, and that's meal number one. That is a very, very great winter bulking meal. So just hearty, keeps you full. Keeps you energized, you know? This is like eating to live, not living to eat. You know what I mean? This is like the pure definition, I feel like, for this food. Tastes amazing, try it out. Anyways, I'll see you probably before we train. Oh, and I am taking my insulin. Don't forget, type 1 diabetes. So always gotta make sure I take my insulin before any kind of carbohydrate meal. All All right, guys, so pre-workout time, it's currently 1:30 p.m. It's been around 3 hours since I last ate. So my blood sugar is 110. Now, to avoid a mid blood sugar low, what I'm gonna do is have like 10 grams, maybe 15 grams of carbs, just because I know how I feel and I'm about to have a really intense back and shoulders workout, so I know my blood sugar is gonna drop. Most people would be like, okay, my blood sugar is stable, 110, perfect, gonna hit the gym, everything's gonna be all right, but that's actually not good, guys. I like to go in my blood sugar a little higher than normal if I took a shot of insulin within like 2 to 3 hours previously. If I haven't taken a shot for like 5 or 6 hours of insulin, then obviously this is gonna keep rising. I don't wanna be taking any, carbohydrates or anything. So what I'm gonna do is have this snack. So I'm gonna have one of these little bananas right over here. So they're gonna be like maybe 15 grams of carbs, pretty small. And it's gonna be perfect. It's gonna bring my blood sugar a little up, and this intense workout is not gonna fuck me over. So just kind of a little tip. Let's go to the gym. All right, here outside of the gym, the good old Iron Bound, man. I'm hyped. I'm actually so excited to lift here. I freaking love this gym, guys. It's like a little bit of a homeschool style gym, but it's got everything, you know, new weights and everything. And damn, I always mention this, but the weather right now, weather is pretty nice. It looks like it's about to rain, but no, it's actually super good. Anyways, let's go get this lift in. Back and shoulders. All right, guys, so here at the gym, hitting a back and shoulders workout, starting off my workout with deadlifts. We got the compound lift for my back movement. Obviously, we want to put that first on our workout just because we're going to exert the most energy, because it is a compound lift that uses a hell of a lot of your energy. So we want to make sure we come in at our strongest. Anyways, I already did my first two sets, did 330 for three, then 355 for three. Now I have 375 for three. So that's three plates and then a 25-pound plate and a 5. And that's the goal, guys. We're gonna hit this for 3 reps. I have no shot, which sucks, but I think I can do it. I'm pretty confident. This will be a huge PR.
Let's get it. Yeah. Hey, I do this shit because I...
Those went up pretty slow. These felt so freaking good, I'm not gonna lie. I'm really proud with how fast my deadlifts have been able to come up. I re-added these into my routine like 6 weeks ago. I've seriously added like 30 to 40 pounds already, guys. So we keep going up and up and up. Gains.
Boom.
Shoo. All right, you guys already know the deal. We got dumbbell shoulder presses next. So now we're moving on to our shoulder compound movement. We're gonna do back exercise, shoulder exercise, back exercise, shoulder exercises, and so far, or so forth. But yeah, we got the first one, compound. Got the 80s, gonna go for like 5 to 7 reps. Go heavy.
Up.
All right, so hit 8 reps with the 80s. This is peanut weight now, I gotta move up to 85s.
Yeah, that's too easy, dude.
Too easy. That's the goal, guys. If I can always hit more than 6 clean reps on my first heavy set with a compound movement like this, I'll increase it by 5 pounds and then just like progress on that, you know? Gains, just winter bulk, bro. You guys excited for the series? I'm vlogging every day, winter bulk. All right, next up, we got some good old classic T-bar rows. About to wreck this. Gonna do 4 plates for like 6 to 8, and like 3.5 plates for maybe 10, and 3 plates for maybe like 12 plus. I do this shit cause I always scrutinize bags of super size. Why are you surprised? Must have mixed this with a different type of guy. Spots of truth and lies. I mean business, but I'm not in super size.
Nice. Okay. You get 4.5, man.
Huh?
You should put 4.5.
Bro, sometimes, you know, it ain't nothing but a peanut, but.
Go heavy or go home. It felt right in the place. Indy 500 my pace. Hey, drinking it straight to the face. Liquor and women, two things I don't chase.
Don't got a minute to waste. Mask off, I'm showing my. Alright, guys, so already did my first 4 sets of this. So this is my last set. 20s. Start off heavy, something I'm gonna do 6 to 8 solid reps. I did the 40s actually for 8 reps. Now, obviously, a few sets later, got the 20s. Gonna hit this for more than 15 reps, probably around like 15 to 18. We're really trying to get more volume and hypertrophy in this. Mask off, I'm showing my face. Shout out to Kari, my ace. They hate so much, it's a disgrace. Put them back in her place. I put your bitch in a rape. I just snatched her, she vanishing without a trace.
My shirt, bro.
Huh?
My shirt.
Hey, pick this up, guys. I'm telling you. Lifestyle and performance. I wish you could just feel this fabric in person. It's fucking damn good. Damn good. Breathable, durable, sweat. It's like repellent, but still feels really good.
Hell yeah. Can't wait to get mine.
Makes it PRs. All right, so check it out. We're moving on to a lat movement for our back. And I've never done this machine ever. I don't think I've ever seen it, actually. It's kind of like a lat machine that goes with your body. So I'm gonna go ahead and try this out. Every time there's a new machine in a gym, guys, I like to experiment a little bit, especially with your back. You do wanna hit it from all angles. So you don't have to just like stay on the same thing. As much as I preach like staying with the same simple exercises, it's all right with like accessory movements. Do what best feels good for your body. So I really wanna try this. I think the contraction is gonna be freaking epic.
Yeah. Hey, I do this shit cause turn it up a little bit. I gotta pull out. Yo.
Oh, wow. That feels freaking incredible, dude.
Really?
Yeah, this is probably one of my new favorite lat movements, guys. The lat pull down, it's like, goes with your body. I don't know exactly what it's called, but I'm definitely gonna implement this once I'm back for good for winter break here. This is nice, man. If you guys have this in your gym, try it out. Just goes with your body. All right, so dumbbell rear delt fly. You guys cannot forget about the rear delts. Everybody always forgets about rear delts when they're training shoulders. That's what's gonna give you that like round, you know, delt proportional look. So don't neglect rear delts.
10 years the shit has been brewing. I'm like, the fuck you been doing? Yeah. Hall of Fame drills are shooing. You never beat Jordan. You more past your doing. Yeah. Number one spot I'm pursuing. Exclusive like, who done let you in? Yeah. Money talks.
All right, so next up after dumbbell rear delts, we're gonna go and move on to back, and we're gonna keep this a lot more hypertrophy based, guys. We're gonna do some incline seated sealed rows with dumbbells, okay? So I already did my first set, 45 for 8, and then 35 pounds for like 10 or 11 for my second set. Now I only have the 25s, and I really focus on my form on this, guys. It really, really hits the upper back and lats, so check this out. Hello, the bench. Stay stable. Look, notice I have like a rowing motion. Now hold a little bit. Oh, that kills your upper back.
It was like a whole album.
Alright, so that's the dumbbell sealed row. I've lately been implementing this and it's helped my back big time. And like I said, I keep this towards the end because a lot more hypertrophy based, you know, more volume to your workout for your back. And I don't really need to save up a lot of energy for it. So, gains. Oh, this is like bricks. Oh, 6 reps. So I'm gonna do my first 2 sets heavy on these, and then do 2 sets lighter, like 12 to 15, really focus on the contraction. This has been a good workout, dude.
This has been amazing.
Fucking solid, man.
No, seriously, best workout in a while, bro. It's the food and the time.
All right, so ending this workout off with a little bit of abs. I've been lacking on my abs workout, I'm not gonna lie, guys. Usually I train them 3 times a week, but yeah, I'm gonna just give you some body weight stuff, just 4 sets of this, some side-to-side knee raises, 15 reps each side, so 30 total.
I speak it fluent, got tired of my bitch, I went, got a new one. Quick switch that, this bitch whack.
That's tough. That will the freaking solid core. Also, don't forget your weighted movements though, you know, like your cable pull downs and weighted knee raises as well, guys. Abs are like any other muscle group. You gotta train them heavy, you gotta progress with it.
All right, so I had an 11 out of 10 workout. Seriously, probably one of my best lifts in I'd say like a month or two, just because I'm well rested, well fed, and yeah, these gains are about to be heavy, guys. We're about to make some serious gains off this winter bulk. It just feels freaking good to be home. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead, shower, and then make a little post-workout meal. I'll be sure to show you guys what it is.
Hey, yeah, like dogs swimming on South Beach. This the shit that they don't teach. Don't go too far, don't try too hard, bitch, don't reach. Like, drugs got me on a level, locked jaw, got slow speech.
Well, all right, guys. guys, so we got ourselves a little snack, and I say snack because we got Mama Suede cooking up a storm right now in the kitchen. Check it out, we got some baby potatoes. Oh, that's gonna fog up the camera. And then we got some green beans, and then we have some white rice over there. What else? We got some cod. Now, oh my gosh, his camera. But we got a freaking bulking meal. We got an epic, this is like, honestly, this is what lean gains is, guys. You got your protein, carbs, everything is like kind of minimal in fat. Just gains, man. Bro, we got this turkey sandwich, and yeah, I'll show you guys like the finished product.
Show them where we cook our food in.
Oh my, this. If that's not bulking, whatever you're making this in, you're like, dude, gains. I'm courtside, I got flow seats next to Rihanna, like, oh shit. All right, so check this out. We have our post-workout meal, and this is freaking epic. We have 10 ounces of codfish, some salsa on top, and then we have 200 grams of white rice, 200 grams of mixed baby potatoes, and is that vegetables? I know you guys are like, seriously, you have vegetables finally? I don't know why, guys. In college, or when I'm at school, it's so hard for me to get vegetables in. I get maybe one serving a day, if even that, when I'm at school. But when I'm at home, I get like 5-6 plus servings. It's unreal. I don't know. I really have to work on that. But yeah, we got this epic freaking post-workout meal. Literally the most perfect bulk meal you could probably ever have. We have a glass of some zero green tea. This stuff is freaking the bomb. And my bro's got the same thing. What you got?
Dude, this is, I'm in heaven. Look at this meal. Can it get any better?
We're home, baby.
Can it get any better?
Okay, so it's around 10 o'clock. Just made my final meal of the day. What I have is just another turkey sandwich, some tomatoes, lettuce, ketchup, mustard, like a serving and a half turkey in there. And then I got a little schlinky piece of bread with like two slices of turkey just because I want a little extra. And then I'm gonna have three of these chocolate rice cakes, my favorite rice cakes ever. And that's pretty much gonna round it off, guys. That's gonna put me at just right around 3,000 calories today, which is perfect for my goals. That's like a tiny, tiny surplus. So pretty much like perfect for a lean bulk and making those lean gains for the winter. Okay, so it's around 10 o'clock. Okay, so it's around 10 o'clock, just made my final meal of the day. What I have is just another turkey sandwich, some tomatoes, lettuce, ketchup, mustard, like a serving and a half turkey in there. And then I got a little schlinky piece of bread with like two slices of turkey just because I want a little extra. And then I'm gonna have three of these chocolate rice cakes, my favorite rice cakes ever. And that's pretty much gonna round it off, guys. That's gonna put me at just right around 3,000 calories today, which is perfect for my goals. That's like a tiny, tiny surplus. So pretty much like perfect for a lean bulk and making those lean gains for the winter.
What's going on, everyone? So I'm gonna end off the video right over here. I already know that this video is going to be super, super long just because of the amount of footage that I've been getting. I've literally recorded everything and anything. So I apologize in advance if you had to sit through a very, very long video and it might've been just way too long. Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys do prefer shorter vlogs or these like longer type of style vlogs. This is definitely gonna be more than 20 minutes. I haven't started editing it, but I just know because I got way too much footage. But anyways, if you did make it this far, first off, thank you. And I do have a few very special announcements that I really quickly want to get through. One being happy Thanksgiving in advance. I hope you guys have a wonderful one. You know, have some great times with your family, make a lot of memories, have a lot of good vibes, a lot of good foods, everything, the whole nine yards. So a happy Thanksgiving, guys. And thank you very much for watching. I think this actually may be uploaded on Thanksgiving Day. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Please be sure to give it a like. Let me know what you think about this little winter bulking series. I'm not too sure if I'm really going to make it a series, but just let me know in the comment section. Be sure to smash that like button. That's how I know if you guys are gonna enjoy this content or not, okay? So thank you guys very much. And also, second announcement. This is very, very important because I've been getting a lot of emails about Black Friday sales on my website, whether it be my shirts and apparel or whether it be my one-on-one online coaching services and my personalized meal plans and workout plans. And I'm gonna quickly discuss that right now. So I'm gonna do something very, very special, guys. For the next 48 hours, I'm gonna go ahead and slash all the prices on my website by 20%. So you're gonna get a complete 20% discount on all of my one-on-one online coaching services, whether it be the 8, 12, or 16 weeks, and the personalized meal plans and personalized workout plans. However, the shirts will not be discounted. Here's what I'm gonna do with the shirts. So I wanna do something very different besides just, you know, giving you guys 20, 30% off what usually Black Friday sales are, right? I wanna do a little raffle. Whoever purchases one of my new brand apparel shirts, whether it be this black and gold performance, before the lifestyle performance cutoff that you guys saw me working out in, you're gonna be placed in a raffle if you purchase this within the next 48 hours of the release of this video. And in this raffle, for the next 48 hours, I'm gonna choose two people who have purchased this shirt, and you're gonna get free one-on-one online coaching for 6 weeks. Literally, you're gonna work with me personally, one-on-one, the whole nine yards, as if you purchased my one-on-one online coaching services. And I'm gonna choose two people, guys, not one, but two. I want this to be an opportunity to truly change your life, guys. Like, I want to give back, and not only give back, but I want you guys to also make an investment. I know with Black Friday shopping, it's cool and all, you know, going out, buying clothes, buying games, stuff like that. It is super, super fun. I'll definitely be vlogging it tonight. But at the end of the day, there's certain purchases in your life that are truly going to change it for the positive, you know, especially when it comes to your physical health, physical fitness. There is no better feeling than being fit, being happy, looking in the mirror, and loving what you see, and constantly knowing you're making progress, and knowing proper nutrition and proper training. So that's what I want to do. And hopefully you guys take this opportunity to, you know, either get a personalized meal plan, get a personalized workout plan, or, you know, take things to the next level and work with me one-on-one with the one-on-one online coaching and truly, truly change your life. So hopefully that helps, especially with the brand apparel. Maybe there's a few of you on the fence about buying one. So hopefully you guys purchase a shirt and also get a chance to win one-on-one online coaching with me, because it is a big chance, guys. I'm not picking one winner. I'm gonna pick two winners for the raffle. So within the next 48 hours, you purchase a shirt, you're gonna be entered in. I'll be sure to choose two winners in the next 48 hours. I'll announce this on all of my social media as well. Be sure you're following me on Instagram, diabetic.aesthetics, and be sure to check out my website, www.diabeticaesthetics.com. 20% off on all of my programs for the next 48 hours. So we're having the Diabetic Aesthetics Black Friday sale. Hopefully you guys enjoy that. Hopefully you appreciate it. Please give this video a like if you liked it, especially because I want to know whether or not I should continue the winter bulking thing, the little mini series. And yeah, smash the like button, guys, and share the video if you really enjoyed it. Get the name out there, the channel, tell all your friends, your family, put on your social media pages. Let's go grow together, guys. And I hope you have a happy Thanksgiving. Eat up, don't stress about it. Have this day as a little bit of a free pass. Trust me, I'll be vlogging the whole thing. You guys will see the video. I'm gonna eat like an absolute savage. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Like, subscribe, share, plenty of content coming. See you in the next one, and check out the website for the sale. Hit the call to beat a bomb.